Once I saw him walking out with Eminem, I was like, oh, this is
picking a white guy for boxing.
Yeah,
I know. That's a confident move.
Bro, it was brilliant, though, because Eminem is arguably the biggest superstar in the history of rap.
In his day, yeah.
In any day. Like, there isn't one since that's reached that.
I'm saying his peak versus anybody else's peak was
That's what I'm saying. Like, so you have the biggest superstar in the history of rap walking you out, right? Now this doesn't feel like, oh, this is a specific cultural demographic of boxing and black people that know about this.